The company demolishing the Regent Theatre has been fined $5,000 for breaching project guidelines. Brookfield Multiplex was caught using a mechanical jackhammer on a wall that separates the approved demolition site from the theatre's heritage-listed foyer. A council spokesman has warned the site will be shut down indefinitely if there's another breach. Brookfield Multiplex has made no comment.